and Saeed are sitting in a cafe.
In noon, my love. All my life, my love and everything. Without you, I'm nothing.
I love you too. But Saeed, you need to come to my house and talk to my family about it.
Okay, no, my love. But we have to wait a little bit. There is no hurry, I think.
Wait. This is what you keep seeing all the time? Are you joking? Oh, now I understand everything. It's because I'm poor and you're rich that you don't want to see my family.
Oh. No, that's because I understand me.
It's true, Saeed. I'm poor, but with dignity.
Believe me, darling, I don't care about that.
Okay, I see. If you don't care and you actually love me, bring your parents and come along to see mine. At that time, I will believe everything. Bye from you.
Hey, wait. Don't be aggressive. I will come tomorrow with Mom. Isn't that what you want?
Okay, now you are a real man.
Okay, see you.
Later, Nahila is back home.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Well, I have got some good news for you. Saeed is gonna come here tomorrow. He wants to ask you for my hand.
Oh, really? I'm very happy for your daughter.
Who's he first?
Kamal Hussein. She's our only daughter.
Okay, darling. God bless you. Yes, these days are different. Others are always the last ones to know.
No, I know, my darling. Let's go shopping to get ready for the great event.
Okay, Mom.
At the same time, Saeed is back home too.
Hi, Mom. How are you?
Are you okay, my son?
How come that you're so excited today?
Yes, Mom. How shall I start? In fact, I want to tell you something that will cheer you up.
What, Saeed? I'm impatient to hear about it.
Well, I'm gonna get married. I found the right girl.
Wow! Fantastic! I know who you're talking about. Your cousin Leila, isn't she?
No, Mom. Not her. You know, I have no feelings for her. She's not my cup of tea. I'm talking about Nahila, Amina's daughter. We're going to see them tomorrow. Get ready for that. Is that okay?
Are you crazy? Do you mean our ex-mate's daughter? No way.
Please, Mom. She is everything on this earth for me.
That's impossible.
Is that your last word? If I don't marry her, you'll never see me again.
No, my son. Don't do that to me. I'll go mad if you leave me.
So, let's go then.
Okay. Calm down. Tell which your dad comes back and I'll tell him. And we'll see what to do.
The next morning, Sarah and Saeed go to see Nuhaila's family.
Yes, wait, I'm coming. Come in, please.
Thank you very much, Uncle Hussein. That's kind of you.
Welcome.
Today is a big day.
Hello. Come to see hi to your Aunt Sarah.
Hi, Auntie. How are you?
Well, Uncle Hussein, we're here today to ask for Nahila's hand.
You're welcome, my son. But why is your mom so quiet?
You don't know why, Hussein? Because we're different. That's why. You're poor and we're rich. And that makes a big difference.
Mom, please, Mom.
Shut up, Saeed. You're only a kid. You don't know such people. And I want you to marry your cousin, Leila.
What? Leila? Who's Saeed? Who's she, Leila? Who's she? Get out. Get out of my house. Get out of my life. I don't want to see you again. I hate you.
Yes, you are poor, but happy. You with your money, you can buy everything.
Sa'id, let's go now. You see, I told you, you don't like us.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know that. Don't worry, baby. Things will be okay.